Run that bit up like a track me. Give me the pack and I might pack that. She got a fatty, I might pack that. Give me your addy, we pull it into your pattern. Then we go put it to red and we go pick that.
Hey guys, Promise here, back again with another video. In today's video, I'll be showing you guys how to get green joggers, orange joggers, and purple joggers. So this is the transfer glitch, and if you don't already know, you will lose all your outfits except one. So before you go on to do the glitch, just put on the outfit that you don't want to lose. Okay, let's get started with the glitch. First of all, you want to go onto your female character and go to a clothing store. I'll see you guys when I do get there. Okay guys, once you're here at your female character, you want to go ahead and go to any clothing store on the map, and then you want to go up to the outfit section. So here it is, outfits, and then you want to find Santa costumes. So Santa costumes, and then the first one, so bad Santa costume is the green one, dirty Santa costume is orange, and then filthy is purple. So just click the one, like, you know, click the one that you want and then just save it. So let's say I want green, and then I would you know, equip it and then save it, and I will name it green. Okay, so now go to the dirty Santa, which is orange. I'm gonna name that orange. And then filthy Santa is obviously purple. Now, just save all those outfits, or if you want. So if you don't want the purple ones or the orange ones, you save just the green, or, you know, do whatever you want. So this is the transfer glitch, which I told in the beginning. So if you don't know how to do the transfer glitch, I'll put a link in the description. But basically, just go into the creator, and then I'll put a link in the description on what to do from there. Alrighty guys, peace. Okay guys, once you are done with the transfer glitch, again, we'll put a link in the description, you want to go ahead and save the outfit that you like, you know, that you wanted to save from the beginning, and then you just want to, you know, put on the outfits that you that you created on your female character. So you don't need to merge for this, you don't need to go to like Crooked Cop and merge it, you just equip it. Alright, let me just name this Green Checker. Alright, and once you go to saved, green, so number one, you see, I have now purple joggers, orange joggers, and green joggers, you know, it's easy as that, you know, there's no merging, you know, you don't need to fucking go to Crooked Cop and merge it. So, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching today's video, I love you all, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.